Gamers, what is up? Welcome back to another Weekly Wednesday. This week, I've got another little special Weekly Wednesday for you guys. We are playing a new game. It's called MLB 9 Innings 23, and it's kind of like a ripoff of MLB The Show, but like on mobile. And it's actually like a good ripoff, though. It's just a solid game. So today, I originally recorded some like pack openings, because there's some like packs in the game, and then I did play a few games. But the problem is, in most of the video, you can't really hear my voice because the game audio is up so high because I screen recorded the whole thing. I'm just going to show you guys a couple games that I played where obviously I'm going to win, right? Maybe. I don't know. I guess you'll have to see. Stick around to the end to find out. But let's hop straight into these games in MLB 9 innings. You see, we are playing Kansas City today. Let's get in there and beat these guys up. And this is how I play. I play offense only, so we're going to hop in there.
Let's take a look at today's lineup.
And just get going. I always hit off of the first pitch, unless it's like a really terrible thing.
And this is a foul straight back.
I'll fly out a lot.
Throw is on the way.
Get it. The park on go.
Out.
And that's the game, folks. 2-1, 8-2-1. We're playing the Twins now. Let's get it on. No way, bro! Well, gamers, thank you all for watching. I hope you did enjoy this MLB 9 innings 23 video. If you did like those two games that I showed you guys, and the last one, we won 10 to nothing. That was pretty darn good. But if you did like these games and you want to see more MLB 9 innings, make sure to let me know by leaving a big thumbs up, and I'll be sure to do some in the future. But I want to thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll check you guys out later. Peace out!